I suffer from motor neuron disease. This is a debilitating illness, which results in the slow deterioration of a person's physical capabilities. I'm at the stage now where I'm confined to a wheelchair and my independence in areas of toileting, eating, getting out and about is severely compromised. Life still has a quality about it that makes it worth living, but I often think about the future and that may not necessarily be the case. It's unclear present as to what a doctor can say to me. The situation of many people like me could change if we had clear certainty about end-of-life issues. I don't feel politicians have the courage to face this issue. It's not a vote winner for them. It's always going to be a minority issue. And I don't think it's ever going to be addressed unless the government is forced to face it.